2 Ferrari lead from their own 44. It's a snap and a handoff to Kayvon Robertson. He's got room up the middle. He's up the seam all the way down into George Mason territory. He's brought down, and it looks like the 39-yard line of George Mason. Now it's a handoff straight up the middle and into the end zone. It's a touchdown for Ari Lee. And Garrett Waller puts the Leemen on the board with the 2-yard run. And that was just too easy if you're George Mason. It's a full house formation now. Bree takes the snap. He's going to get it off to number 27, Rue. And Rue fights forward. He's going to be close. He looks like they're spotting him at the 48, which would be about a yard short of the first down. It is a chain link short, and Ari Lee gets the stop. Williams takes the snap. He's going to get it to Lawler, who finds the room. He is straight through the line. It's bouncing off the members of the secondary into the end zone. Touchdown, Lawler. His second of the game. And that one from 21 yards out. Both times Lawler has touched the ball, it has ended in the end zone. So Lawler has not been tackled tonight. And Ari Lee has a 2-touchdown lead. Robertson, he's going into the end zone standing up. Touchdown, Ari Lee from 1 yard out. And it makes it a 3-score game. And that was just easy run and play for 1 yard touchdown because the Lee offensive line had the push. Take the snap. The quarterback, Creed, is going to roll out to his left. He's now going to fire down the field. He's got a receiver that's intercepted. And we're coming the other way now. He's got some yardage. It's struggling on the pick. He's got a great block. Now he's headed down the sideline. He's nearing this field. He's brought down at his own 45-yard line. Wow, what a turn of events. They had to throw it. Nobody was open. He finally let it go. Looked like Rue was the intended target down the sideline, but it is picked off by Strummer. Play action to Robertson. Jake Williams fires. He's got Simmons. It's caught, and it's going to be a first down inside the 20. Big play. And that is the game all the way down to the 20-yard line. Sean Robertson. He's bouncing off defenders and goes into the end zone from 11 yards out. It's a touchdown for the Leemen, and they go up 4 scores with 6.3 to go. Fourth and 7 at the 27. Ward drops back. He's looking. He's going to pull it down now, and he is going to be brought down on the far sideline, well short of a first down. It's a turnover on downs with 1:42 to go. Now the question is, can Aria Lee score under 2 minutes? Well, Jay Williams takes the snap. Juking defenders all the way into George Mason territory. Now he runs out at about the 43-yard line, and that is exactly where the officials will spot it. First and 10. Jay Williams dropping back. He's looking. It's going to be a screen. It's going to be Robertson with the catch, and he is off to the races. You know, the far sideline, nobody in his way. He looks into the end zone for the touchdown, and that is for 31 yards down with 57 seconds to go. They did it in under a minute. Take the snap. He'll give it off to Devin Williams. Devin Williams with no time running up. It is gone. A touchdown. Ari Lee. They're back up 35. That one for 38 yards out. Immediate right there. Wow. Yards out. It's now 48-7 after the quarterback keeper from God.